اهلا وسهلا يا شباب. Welcome to a brand new video. In the previous video we set up two Node.js demo applications so we can use those two for Nginx REST proxy. And now in this video we will configure our Nginx web server as a reverse proxy. We'll add the functionalities now. So, without further ado, let's start. Yalla! So, again, SSH to your Linode instance. And clear the screen. First, I wanna check if we have the configuration files properly installed. Just look if there is something, cut, etc, tabulator. Nginx tabulator, Nginx conf, nice, latif in Arabic, cut. And as you can see, we have the Nginx configuration file. Later, we will add the sites available below this include. We will add another include here. But for now, it looks good. So let's move on. Also, we should check if we have the default configuration file. This was the and this one is now the Nginx configuration file, but there's also a default one. And let's check this one as well. But I will now clear the screen so you see things better. Say cut again for looking into files. Etc Nginx conf d. And default configuration, and you see this file is a bit bigger. Server list 2 localhost blah 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 user nginx and so on and so forth. This is also the one we see here for welcome nginx, and yeah, looks good. Looks like the configuration was properly done. Alhamdulillah, thanks to God. Now let's clear again the screen, and now let's create a folder for our domain. So say sudo make directory with make dir minus p. We will set the folder in var www. And now here comes your domain. My domain, as you might remember. Oh gosh, what happened? Okay, my domain is amazo.ai. So I will add this domain here. You take your domain, which you have add here in the notes domain, but I will take my domain, copy, so yeah. I just added the slash that there is no space or so, avoiding some errors. Say enter. Type again your password. Okay. Next time I will set up the SSH key as well for my sudo user, but don't mind. Okay. Now let's change the ownership. So you do this with sudo change ownership. chown recursively, so for all subfolders, say user colon user dollar user colon user where and var and www, and again your domain amazo.ai. For me, say enter. Something invalid group. Ooh, I don't know why. Okay, I made a mistake. Anasif, I'm sorry. Because here the dollar sign is missing. Sudo change owner. Now it works. Alhamdulillah. Thanks to God. Okay. Now we change the ownership. Now we change the modification, change permissions, and so on and so forth. Okay. Now say sudo change modification, change modus, chmod minus r for recursive, say 755, say var, say www, say again your domain, mine one is amazo.ai, and say in the name of God, bismillah ar-rahman ar-rahim, the most graceful, precious and graceful. And now say okay, okay, this went through. Okay, now let's say now we create sites available. Sudo make directory. Well, now we are adding the available sites to the Nginx folder etc Nginx. Now we create this folder sites available. Just I hope I didn't add any typo here. Okay, available. Okay, so say enter. Okay, that went through. Okay, now we have also we have to define for reverse proxy the enabled sites. So say again sudo make directory, but remove this part etc and say enabled slash. Okay, and this went also through. That's good. Alhamdulillah. Thanks to God. Enter the following command. Now we have. So sorry, I'm just. I'm looking just through my Medium article. I have it just opened behind me. And okay. Now we have to set up our first server blocks for the. For Nginx. Now again, we will create it with sudo vim as a text editor, say etc, say Nginx, say sites available. We have all the sites enabled, that's why tabulator doesn't work now. And say your domain. Mine's we have to this is now a file, so just say mail. So .ai, this is as again my domain here, and yeah, okay, say enter, press the I character on your keyboard to come to insert mode, and now we have to add the configuration. But I would suggest I will copy it again from my Medium article. There it is, this configuration. So paste it. It's now, where's the cursor, and enter, save it, escape, colon, WQ, exclamation mark, you see it here, what I typed, say enter, and yeah. In the next video, I will just reiterate, I will just explain what we did here. And so, like, subscribe, comment down below what I did good, what I could do better. And see you soon. Ila liqa, ya shabaab.